Bible verse, Isaiah 43:19. See, I am doing a new thing. Now it springs up, do you not perceive it? I am making a way in the wilderness and streams in the wasteland. First thoughts. God promises, if we seek Him with all of our hearts, we will find Him. God's people remembered past victories through extravagant ceremonies and festivals. Remembering who God is and what He has done for us has always been important in fueling us forward amidst current dilemmas and hard seasons and battles. Failures are the kindling God uses to express His strength through us. In our weaknesses, He is strong. We learn and grow much more efficiently from failure and weaknesses than from strengths and triumphs. We remember these things, but we depend on God alone. God calls His people to trust in what is not yet seen. Devotional prayer. Father, we know the world spins on Your omnipotent will, and You are always working. We can only see what we currently experience. Our plans are futile and our efforts limited. But God, You are always doing a new thing, providing for us through living water. When we are faced with dire circumstances and long-suffering seasons, we need You to remind us of Your constant and consistent love for us. You are faithful to provide for us, always. No matter how we are feeling and what is happening on this earth, You are constant and unchanging. Remind us, when we struggle to understand the injustice and suffering in the world, of Your perfect will for every one of us. Jesus is Savior to all. We pray that in Your grace and guidance You may lead us to our new selves as we journey our together in Christ. May we reach our own promised land to the new life that You provided to us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.